Does it sound good? says this goes 0 to 60 in 3.5 seconds, but I think they're being a little conservative on that. Gigantic wheels and be a supercar. And I mean, this road is not super smooth or anything. And this, I mean, it feels just like a luxury car just riding along.
It's very comfortable.
Don't think I'd mind having this as an everyday driver myself. So. Of course, very strong brakes.
Couldn't tell.
Oh, traction control. Back here at the Audi parking lot. Definitely want to give a big special thanks and shout out to Audi of Lexington for taking us on this spin and giving us lots and lots and lots of 0 to 60 times and plenty of accelerations. It was pretty awesome, I have to say. So thank you guys so much, and thanks for watching the video.
Mm-hmm.